happy that you made it out here this evening. I am Antonia Wilson, and this is our... We have a combination choir to begin tonight, Florida International University Gospel Choir. And the voices of Southridge from Miami Southridge Senior High School. On this evening, we want to share, we believe that the world, we're so international here. This is Florida International University. So this semester, I thought it would be beautiful to use gospel music and share how everybody expresses gospel music in their interpretation from their culture. So it'll be a cultural experience this evening. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
All right, I like that. Wonderful. Next item on program is Take a Trip. Now, what happens in a lot of African-American churches here and abroad is that we learn things by rote, and people learn from one another, their family members, in a very non-traditional way. We're aware of that, right? Yes, everything starts from the home. So from the home, we start learning how to sing and all these runs and riffs, and we watch mama and we watch papa, and there's a mother board in the church, and there's a deacon board, and you know, the praise and worship team. So we have this evening mother and son that's going to be leading this song with Felicia Townsend and Daniel Townsend here. So the story goes like this. Many times in that traditional standpoint, we find a beat drummer, John Joseph, the very world-renowned Jonathan Joseph. Come on and give us a beat. This is what we do in church, traditional church.
Come on, y'all can put y'all hands together with us. Hallelujah! This is that foot stomping music.
Go sailing through the air.
celebrate just like that. It's Thanksgiving. FIU just won the football game. Okay, and we have a lot of haters out there, but it's okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. So we've given you some traditional gospel, foot stomping, hand shouting, hand celebrating, and just shouting, celebratory, very celebratory. And now, I'm going to present to you a very dear friend of mine, Jodi Rosenthal from Coral Gables Congregational Church. She came in. My cantoral soloist. She's taught me so many Hebrew songs and I enjoy my time with her. I'm gonna allow her to share a few words with us, but she shared some song, a song with us.
Good evening. My name is Jodi Rosenthal. As Antonia said, I am the cantorial soloist of Temple Judea in Coral Gables. I'm the one that's responsible for all of the music. The cantorial soloists do all of the music in worship throughout our holy days, our holidays, and anything else music. The rabbis do the talking, and I get to do the singing. And about almost five years ago now, I think, I was blessed to be connected with Antonia Wilson, because we were looking for a gospel choir to enhance our Friday night Martin Luther King Shabbat worship service. And when she and I met, it really felt like a match made in heaven. The spirituality and friendship that came out of this relationship with Tony has been such a gift and a blessing for me, and actually for my whole entire community. And every year they come back and sing with us. We have done interfaith services together, benefit concerts together, and I am simply honored, truly honored, to be here tonight participating in this wonderful concert. Thank you for inviting me. So we're going to sing a little medley of two pieces of music. One prayer is called Hine Matov. Hine Matov Umanaim Shevet Achim Gam Yachad. How good, how pleasant it is for all people, for all of us, to dwell together in unity. And we know, certainly now more than ever, we really do need to come together. And that's what we're doing tonight. And we'll go from Hine Matov into a really wonderful Haveinu Shalom Alechem, which means we will bring you peace. So please enjoy. I just want to see them. Okay.
Hine Matov Umanaim Shevet Achim Gam Yachad.
Hine Matov Umanaim Shevet Achim Gam Yachad.
Hine Matov Shevet Achim Gam Yachad.
That was so beautiful, Jodi.
Yes.
It almost felt as if it was too short. Continuing with the experience, we're going to travel to the Caribbean. And, I see we have some travelers here, or some native Caribbean. Do we have Jamaica in the house? Trinidad? St. Lucia? Bahamas? Okay, well, we're out here. We love the islands. Beautiful. And I'm so happy that we have Leon Foster Thomas here with us on steel pan. And also a graduate here of Florida International University in his master's. I'm so happy to have had a relationship with him over the years. Even taking him back to the Bahamas with the Southeastern African American Collegiate Festival. Yes, HBCUs come together and we celebrate. I'm going to invite Monica and Donald to come forward. And they're going to give us a taste. Monica's going to give us a taste of how she interprets this cultural experience. And Donald, there's something interesting about Donald. Anytime when you ask Donald, where were you born? It's always, we're not sure what the answer is going to be. Whether it's Germany, because his parents were in the army, or was it New York, or was it Jamaica? Because one parent is Jamaican and one is from North Carolina, I believe. So I'm not sure where he was born really, but he's gonna take on that Jamaican accent tonight. Is that okay for you?
Thank you.
side to side.
It's gonna be all right.
Here we go. As I rise up this morning, I'm facing the rising sun. What tree look of birds? Well, they was by my doorstep, and they were singing sweet songs. Said our melodies pure and true, singing.
This is my message to you.
Hey, I rise up this morning. Said I'm facing the rising sun. Hey, well, three little birds say they was by my doorstep, and they were singing sweet songs. Said our melodies pure and true, and they were singing.
This is my message.
Come on,
to you.
Come on.
Conclude this first half with a little bossa nova jazz, a little smoothness. We're going to smooth it out before we go to the intermission, and we hope you enjoy it. By the way, this is a hymn I heard the voice of Jesus say using a little jazz. One more thing. This is what happens when it's all on your shoulders, right? And I cannot forget this, my very good friend, Melton Mustafa Jr. the topic of this song, and he's going to help us to smooth this out. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Beautiful. So we're going to take a little break, and we're going to put on our cultural uniform for you and come back with our second half. See you soon. And we are back. We have an exciting second half prepared for you. I had a wonderful experience working with Southridge Senior High School Chorus over the last 4 to 6 weeks. I'm so happy that Darlene Fontus, their director, consented to be with us, and I'm very grateful to the staff over at Southridge Senior High School. This is the Voices of Southridge. Don't they look smart? I'd like Darlene Fontes to come to the stage. She's a beautiful musician. You may have seen her throughout Facebook, on social media. She's really concentrated on that band. She was a tuba player at FAMU. You've read so many things about her. I'm so proud of what she's doing with Southridge Senior High School and the chorus there. And would you like to have a few words to say to them? Yes, tell us more about yourself.
Good evening, everyone.
Thank you.
Like Ms. Antonia Wilson said, my name is Ms. Darlene Fontes, and I'm the director of bands and chorus at Miami Southridge Senior High School. It was a pleasure to work with Ms. Wilson. I've known her for a long, long, long time. She started off as a mentor, and now we're here on the same stage performing with my students. So thank you again. The first song we're going to sing is called I Wish by the legendary Stevie Wonder, and the second one is called Breakaway by Kelly Clarkson. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Songs. I even heard the students from the orchestra singing. That was really wonderful. Presenting Florida International University's Gospel Choir. Don't they look beautiful? As we continue into our program, we spoke about Southridge, our special guest vocal group, and we also have today with us Dillard High School. We're so happy to have the Chamber Orchestra here with us under the direction of Juan Fernandez. I'm gonna ask Mr. Fernandez to come forward, and as he comes forward, I'd like to say a few things. Well, actually, I'd like Mr. Fernandez to tell us some things that are so unique about his ensemble here. It's Dillard High School Chamber String Orchestra, but there are some interesting things that are going on. So I'm gonna let him share with you what's happening.
First of all, thank you so much, Antonia Wilson. I appreciate everything. Thank you so much, FIU. Thank you, everybody, for all your help and giving us the opportunity to be here. Real quick about Dillard in a nutshell. I came in one of the worst times for Dillard's string program. It was dying. Its feeders were dying. And so I started sort of trying to develop the orchestra from scratch. I started with two. Okay, before I had about maybe 12, and then that started with two. And then I realized that it was maybe not about the age, but maybe more about the talent that I could find. So I have two kids here, for example, that are 12 to 13 years old, who have the talent to be able to perform at this level. So could you guys please rise up so I can give you guys a little bit of a round? Thank you. Thank you for being here. Now, another thing real quick, also, some of these kids that started from scratch, they didn't have the privilege to be able to sit there and learn their instrument for 5 years or more. They've only been playing for maybe about 2.5. And I just want to give, if you guys can please raise the ones who I developed since scratch, from zero, from nothing. They're here today with us. Also one of our concert masters. And then again, I also want to give special thanks for the musicians who knew what my vision was and what our vision is as a group. And they are giving us and sharing their talent with us, helping us along the way. Can you guys please stand up, my magnet students as well, please. All of the new kids, Emily. Thank you. They came in, they're helping us out with what they have, and this is the only reason why this is working together. So now we have a level one orchestra, a level two orchestra, and a level three orchestra, and I'm trying to work in the behind and creating a self-sufficient system. That way we can handle ourselves and continue to survive around the ages, and if anything, when we find talent around us, we can grab them and put them part of our orchestra. So I want to make this orchestra big one day. And I know that we're gonna get there because everybody worked so hard to make this happen. And all of my students' vision are in the same point. So I wanna thank you all for everything. Seriously, guys, you guys work really hard. Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Fernandez is also my son's piano teacher. Brandon Carmona, I don't see him anywhere. But I'm sure he's running from this microphone right now. He's done so well playing classical piano and has come so far. Mr. Fernandez is such a spectacular teacher, and we're proud of what you're doing in Broward County.
Yes.
I'm not going to talk on this second half a lot. I do want to mention before we go any further that something special happened with the next two tunes that we're going to give to you. Let Everything That Hath Breath Praise the Lord, followed by the Lord's Prayer. Both of those songs I heard, wrote the orchestration for it, and I thought it would be a wonderful experience to collaborate with the strings and create a forum where we could talk about bowing and inflections and all that great stuff. And towards the end, the greatest thing happened. I put a call out through the string department, and a few of the students that were able to make it did comply, and they said that they were willing to come in and mentor these students. So I'd like FIU students, string students, to please stand for me. They've done a fabulous job, and I wish you were able to see the interaction on Thursday night. Everybody was just getting into that sheet music, and the pencils were just going. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for making this happen, because this is what happens with gospel music. The older ones, they teach the younger ones, and this is how the tradition continues. So we wanted to exemplify that with the instruments as well. Elisha, I want you to come forward. Thank you. And Elisha has something to say about the experience that he's had. He's so good on this double bass here. Bass singer and a double bass player. He wanted to say something on behalf of the string.
I am a bass major, string studies, at a music performance major at Florida International University School of Music. And I can remember from when I started, when I was just getting into the bass, just getting into orchestra, and I was doing something very much like this, where I was on the receiving end, the mentory, and there were older players playing for me. And I can remember just being completely awestruck. Like, man, these guys, these girls, they're so great. You know, it's like I can never see myself, you know, mentoring someone else. You know, it's like being there in that position and being, okay, this is what I know, and then giving it to someone else. From doing side by sides with New World Symphony on the New World Symphony Center on South Beach and other places in the Aspen Music Festival in Aspen, Colorado, it was unbelievable. And then here I am, with Professor Wilson and others from the FIU Orchestra doing what I thought I could never do. And, you know, it's just like, wow. It's amazing. It's amazing. It really is. And they're so in tune to what's going on. Like they're there, they're ready, and just like Professor was saying, on Thursday night, whatever problem it was, they were ready. Oh, this is it, changing, everything was going, people were standing, going from chair to chair. It was amazing to see such enthusiasm about getting together and playing with the band and with the choir. And it's like, wow, it really is full circle, you know? Thank you.
Thank you. I'm gonna sing till the spirit moves in my heart.
I'm gonna sing till the spirit moves in my heart.
I'm gonna sing till the spirit moves.
Program was my mentor, Jonathan Joseph. The Lord's Prayer. I'm going to invite a small group within the ensemble to come forward and present this song to you. Thank you.
Forever.
Our soloist for this one is none other than the magical Faith Lowe.
Be free, move your body. There were so many people who have walked this earth thinking that they know the truth. So they often criticize the way I believe, and they say, tell me, where is your proof? I told them Jesus was wounded for my transgression. He was bruised for my iniquities. Oh, they're gonna know.
They're gonna know that it's true. Ooh,
ooh. Oh, they're gonna know,
they
that,
gotta
it's true.
Know that it's true.
Yeah, they've got to
they
know.
They're gonna know that it's true.
Ooh, ooh. Oh, they're gonna know,
they
that,
gotta
it's true.
Know that it's true. Jesus.
He was sent from the Father.
Jesus.
He's the greatest Messiah.
Jesus.
He's friend for the humble.
Jesus.
And he's water for the thirsty.
Jesus.
He's friend to the prayerless.
Jesus.
He's hope for the hopeless.
Jesus.
He rose from the dead.
Jesus.
Just like he said.
Every knee shall bow. Every tongue confess that Jesus is Lord.
Jesus.
That Jesus is Lord. Every knee shall bow. Every tongue confess.
Come confess Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is a Lord.
y'all real good.
Bow down.
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 Woo!
Bow down. Bow down. Bow down. Bow down. Bow down. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord.
Jesus.
For a wonderful evening, we thank the music department, Southridge, Dillard High School, Paul on sound, our stage hands, everybody that's assisted, Vindia, I believe she had to leave, our friends and family. We hope that you have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Thank you for coming out, and please put us on your calendar for next year. Thank you.
Professor Tony, can we get you up here for a moment, please?
Is she going to say it? Are you going to say something?
Yes. On behalf of the FIU Community Choir, this lady, Mrs. Professor Wilson, has taken on the job for the last 14 weeks of doing the wonderful job that you've seen done here tonight. She's very strict, she's very disciplined, but she does it in an extremely loving way. And this is the result of it. This bouquet of flowers is to thank you on behalf of the choir, for your dedication to the group. And we appreciate you and we love you for your hard work.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss Antonia Wilson, the Honorable.
incomparable.
Those of you that are still here, I failed to call Ashley Waters and Mitchell Freckleton, who have been here with me from day one. And I'm so grateful for them. And Camilo on lead guitar. That's love. Thank you so much for your patience. Thank you.